students, welcome back to the class. In last class, you have studied about distribution of population. So today, we are going to study about the population density and population growth. Students, let's study about population density. The average population of every square kilometer is called population density. The population density is calculated by dividing the total population by the total land area. Therefore, population density is equal to total population divided by total land area. Next, let's see the population density of India. The total land area of India is 3.28 million square kilometers. That is about 2.5% of the total land area in the world. India accommodates 17.5% of the total population of the world. India stands third in the population density after Bangladesh and Japan. Arunachal Pradesh is the least densely populated state in India, whereas Bihar is the most densely populated state. Okay, next, let's see why certain places experience high density. The high population density in certain places is mainly due to, first one, factors of population distribution like plain landforms, moderate climate, fertile soil, availability of fresh water, etc. Second one, increasing employment opportunities in the mineral-rich and industrial regions. And third one, attractive infrastructures and services by urban areas. Okay students, next let's study about population growth. Population growth is the change in the population of any particular place over a particular period. The population of a place increased is called positive growth of population, and the population of a place declines is called negative growth of population. The decadal growth rate of population in India is 17.7% in the year between 2001 to 2011. Next, let's see what are the causes of change in population growth. First one, birth rate. It is the number of live birth per 1000 of population per year. Second, death rate. It is the number of deaths per 1000 of population per year. Third one, migration. It is the movement of people from one place to another. Fourth one, high birth rate and low death rate may cause an increase in population. Fifth one, an increase in death rate also causes a fall in population. Okay students, hope that you have understood about the population density and population growth. Read your textbook thoroughly. If you have any doubt, you can ask. So be happy and safe at your home. See you in the next class. Thank you.